ladies and gentlemen, like I promised you before, Mr. Fix-It is here. When I hear Mr. Fix-It, the first thing I have in my mind is, you know, energy.
Hey, bro, what's up?
I'm good.
Hey,
I need to
salute you, man.
It's the effort has been done.
Please tell us, who is Mr. Sama Ndango?
Ah, the energy god.
Energy.
Hey, I'm an artist. I believe I'm an artist. I'm the most energetic artist in the whole universe. Sama Ndango is just here to, you know, give joy and fun to billions of people around the cosmos. That's who I am.
Great. And tell us a little bit about your parkour, your musical parkour. Mm. What actually prompts you to become an artist, and why this genre of music?
Yeah. Well, I believe as a young man, I always known that there's something inside of me that is bigger than the world. And even though I started music at a later stage in my life, I recorded. The first song I recorded was in 2012, back in Boya. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I was inspired a lot by the Nigerian wave of music that was happening then. Because mm-hmm. I was back in London, and Nigerian music had been making waves. Mm-hmm. And I listened to this song, Oleku, by Ice Prince, and I had goosebumps all over my body. And I decided that, you know what, I'm going to give my life to music. And that's how it started.
Yeah. Okay. So I think, how long, you know, so far, how has it looked like? All gold? Because I know of the unbeatable Anja. I gave this testimony some time back, that I went to the north, far north, the extreme end of Cameroon. Wow. And I wanted to test something. I had some couple of Cameroonian music I had to play.
Yeah.
And one of which was Anja.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Everybody was like singing. Man, I'm talking about the far north here.
Final, right.
It's already me, and I'm not talking about the other extreme end, because definitely it's there.
Definitely,
The western regions are there. Yeah. So tell us a little bit about Anja.
Well, before getting to Anja, I want to say, starting 2012, music, the most difficult thing I've done in my life was getting to music. Yeah, it was very hard, man. Like, if you can hear my songs at the beginning, I will sing and I will shout, and I didn't even know how to sing, but I always have that belief.
Yeah.
What drives me is a belief. And young people, belief is what it takes. It's not even having talent, it's belief, energy. So doing what we've been doing, what I've been doing since 2012, I think naturally the way it works, once you keep telling yourself that you do hit songs, you sing hits to entertain or inspire billions of people, God decides to say, you know what, this is the point where I'm going to bless the world with something using you as an instrument.
Right.
So Anja is a project that just came about. I cannot explain how it happened. All I can tell you is that we recorded Akwando recorded the song at Mr. Leo's house in Boya.
Uh-huh.
Galaxy J1 was one of the guys that was inspired. We wrote the song together.
Okay.
And then we just sat and we're thinking, we want to do a hit song. We want to do something that people will relate to, people will love.
Yeah.
And then we sat and started thinking, and Galaxy J1 said, you know what, I'm on the taxi 3 years. That woman said, Lomashi Aite Anja. I was this side, they said, it's Anja. We thought Benja. So we thought to create a song around it.
Mm-hmm.
So we did the song, and like I said, the rest is history, man.
I say, mon frère, c'est même quoi non? Benja, partout Benja, moi Wanda no.
Benja,
Sama Ndango.
Benja, Benja.
On est venu danser, tous les filles sont belles. On va jouer, on va jouer. DJ pousse le son. Assalamu alaikum, malaikum assalam. Tu veux être comme moi, danser comme moi, fais ça comme ça là. Allons jean, allons jean. Allons high, allons high. Je ne gère pas le way là, RF en bouton qu'on attend mes vendeuses. Je ne trompe pas ma femme. J'aime trop ma femme. Je suis responsable.
Sama Ndango, I like you a lot. One thing, just to speak right here, you're a very open person, and well, I don't want to say everybody or some few persons, but some people will not call the other person's name, and you just did it.
Yeah.
Chuck Knuckle, bro.
Thanks.
We're talking
thanks,
about Galaxy right here. Galaxy, hey, Galaxy, what's up, bro? Long time. You didn't even find your boy.
So. Man, I don't know if you don't know why it's Galaxy. Galaxy, come out of your home, man. You belong to this thing, man.
You know, now, I think the traversé.
Yeah.
I'll be honest to you because you've always been honest to me, too. Mm-hmm. The song has gone far.
Yeah.
But not Sama Ndango.
Yeah.
Tell us why.
I believe the reason is because the song was bigger than me at that time.
All right.
And I wasn't focused. This is one thing I want to tell young artists too. Focus is very important. Sometimes we do this and we're thinking, if this doesn't work, we'll do something else. And I was blessed, or might be cursed, to be someone that had too many possibilities. First of all, living in Europe, having a master's in IT, having possibilities to live in England, America, Germany, everywhere. I was confused. I thought, you know what? If this doesn't work, I have a different option.
Yeah.
So when the song, and naturally the song was getting viral, but it wasn't going the way I wanted. And then at one point I got discouraged, so I went back to Europe. So, but the song went.
But you didn't go.
I didn't go. And then, don't forget this, Angel Angel was everywhere, the audio, but the video was not promoted. Visual, and we still have to start the promotion of the video.
Right. I'm talking about video. Congo Meat. Congo Meat. I'm excited to get to that part. This is Congo Meat. Man, that song was launched on Monday the what date was that? What date was Monday?
Monday the 8th.
I watched that stuff and I was like, this is music, this is video, this is more. Tell us a little bit about Congo Meat.
You know, Congo Meat is Congo is something else. Sama Ndango is like the Messiah. Jesus Christ has come back to Sama Ndango.
Yeah.
And we are taking Cameroon now to the universe. Not to the world, to the universe. Congo Meat is taking Cameroon to the universe.
Yeah.
We have created a new brand of music for Cameroon and we're taking Cameroon back to the universe. This song will make Cameroon known all around the world because this is gonna be the biggest song in Africa and the world.
Yeah.
Trust me, Congo Meat is an inspiration of I meditated.
Okay.
I prayed for more than 2 years for God to give me the inspiration to do this kind of song. So Congo Meat is a blend of, you can get the drums, Makossa drums, international kick.
The percussions.
Exactly,
the
techno kick, Makossa drums, and global melody. So I'm breaking it down so people should
straight
get
to
it.
The point. Yes.
Yeah.
And the video.
Whoa.
The video, man. I mean,
let me say this.
That's out of the box.
Let me say this. Okay. We take
another shot!
Dr. Ken is a magician, man. This guy, I've never seen somebody whose mind is as big as Dr. Ken's.
All right.
We sat down and we meditated. We brought our energies together and we said, let's create something that will represent Cameroon at the MTV Awards, AFRIMA Awards, globally.
Yeah.
And we created this concept. You guys can see for yourself, man. It's a different level. Like, we want you guys to understand that, look, we live in the mind. It's about spirituality.
Yeah.
You can create whatever you want in your mind, and that's what Congo Meat the video is all about.
Whoa. Anyway, we'll get time to sabo that right now. I just wanted to conclude this thing by saying one good thing. Your projects and one last word for the youth, because I know you're pregnant with a lot of words.
Yeah.
But now you wanna tell us what's the next step and you give us an advice for the youth.
Well, the next step is, first of all, I want to say this, whatever happens from here is not me that decides, it's God. I'm just God's instrument. And Congo Meat is going to play everywhere. It's going to touch the whole universe. And from this point on, the meditation is, we just do hit songs and songs that are big that will take Cameroon out there. You know, so I'm promising you guys hits. Dr. Keng and I and Cosmic Hits, the record label now, we've decided that we'll be doing hit songs every 2-3 months to give you guys a new hit song.
Cosmic Hits.
That's me. And also, Cosmic Hits is working in collaboration with Constellation Music and Universal Music Africa. They are doing the distribution. So guys, this thing is going to get big, man. I mean, that level don't pass. We need to contemplate again.
One word for the youth.
Man, meditate. Young people. You know what I'm saying?
Energy.
Learn to meditate. Tap the energy. Energy. One thing only, believe in yourself. All the energy for the world, you get them in you. Whatever you want to do, stay focused. Like, tell God, I'm going to do music to entertain 8 billion people, the whole universe. Nobody can stop you but you. Nobody. The government cannot stop you. Nobody can stop you but you. Believe in you and do the music to touch billions. God will give you the talent. God will give you the inspiration. He will give you the resources and everything. So no slow down for nothing. No slow down for nothing. Believe in yourself. Nobody will tell you nothing. No. Close your ears to negativity. Believe in yourself and do it with God. Pray and meditate every day. It's going to work. It's working for me and it will work for you. I love you guys, man.
Sama Ndango was in the building, ladies and gentlemen. Just see this and stay tuned. This is Latino the Dog on My Music Africa.
Looking at the reports today, Congo Meat has turned up to be number one on all platforms. And we also see statistics here that he'll be nominated for MTV Base Award this year. We wish him well. This is Bamwata's all reports in for Balafon Radio. Nice evening.
See you on the other side.
Mr. Congo Meat, your body the sweet like Congo Meat. Congo Meat, your body the taste like Congo Meat.
Sama Ndango.
Congo Meat, your body the sweet like Congo Meat. Congo Meat, your body the taste like Congo Meat.
Julia Fire.
Fire.
One man, one woman. Aujourd'hui, c'est aujourd'hui. Today, na today, I will show you fire.
Elle est fodée, 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 elle est fodée,
elle est fodée,
elle est fodée,